The parents of a toddler from Coventry say they're running out of time to save his life. Khalid Adam from Charles Moore has a rare form of blood cancer and needs a bone marrow transplant.
Doctors have said his family have 6 weeks to find a match, but the chances of finding someone suitable are reduced because he's mixed race. Joe Lobo has the story.
Khalid Adam is 19 months old, but needs a bone marrow transplant in the next 6 weeks.
You read about it, but you never think it's going to happen to your child. So, like, we were devastated. We thought, you know, what's going to happen?
I feel like your whole world is collapsing. I love the boy to bits. Imagining him not being here, even waking up, seeing him smile, it crosses your mind. But it's
am
like
I going to go home
it's
without
like a,
my child?
It's like a bad thought that's always there, but you're trying to bypass it.
Khalid has acute myeloid leukemia. It's a rare and aggressive form of blood cancer. Because of his condition, he can't leave Birmingham Children's Hospital. Khalid was just 4 months old before he started getting sick. He began a successful 5-month chemotherapy course last June. Things were looking up, but then his family received the shocking news. His cancer had come back.
As a human being, you try to think, surely not, because he's so well, he looks so well. And when they said, I'm afraid it's come back, I just wanted to take him home. I was crying so much.
The boy looks amazing. So when you say to him, when you look at him now, he looks like there's nothing wrong with him. But everyone needs to understand, it's his life on the line.
His parents say Khalid hasn't let his illness get the better of him. He stays strong for them and his siblings.
He's a happy chappy.
Yeah. You know, looking at him, we just sometimes think, surely. You know when you want someone to say it's all a mistake and it's gone away?
And he's adorable. Most beautiful little boy.
Khalid's father is a 50% match for his son. But it's not the best chance for him to beat his condition. As a mixed-race toddler, the chances of finding a perfect match are slim. Anthony Nolan says it needs more people from minority ethnic backgrounds to step up.
People need to read up on it and become more aware that it's not like you're giving a lung or a kidney, you're actually giving your stem cells. It's a small bag of cells and that's going to save somebody's life.
Over the next 6 weeks, Khalid's parents hope to find someone willing to give their young son a chance to live. Joe Lobo, ITV News, Birmingham.
Three schools.